you know the feeling. When your head is buried underwater. I could feel myself choking. Gasping for air. Praying and hoping that help will find me. Until I realize I cannot be helped. This is hell, and I am right in the middle of it. Every moment I wake up, it's like committing suicide but not really dying. Feeling your heart ripped out from your chest but still breathing. She always said there was something wrong with me. But I never wanted to hear it. What kind of man would I be when I'm seen as mentally unstable? All started like a blur, like a figment. Wasn't sure, but it consumes me every day. Expect the noise to stop, but it seems to get louder, and it overwhelms me. In my line of work, it's not always the uniform that makes the man, but a man has a completion to the uniform, and this man has to be stable. Even if I am not. We are soldiers. We are committed to a cause.